Champagne on their private jet plane. All we need is a cheap bottle of wine and a cigarette.